Looks good. Black smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the counterfeit? A corruptor!
Day.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Girl, approach!
Need them soon enough.
Closer!
And one of these.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Couldn't imagine living anywhere else.
That's all there is in Banuke Lands.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuke Lands.
But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuke wailing about new machines and talking spirits and... What's a trade route without trade? It's just...
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuke kept to themselves.
We Osaram and the Banuke are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuke funerals, I'd say the kind you turn away from.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuke land, they left the Cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the sacred...
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. Just don't expect much of a welcome. Especially not...
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains. Past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself. Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but...
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Walid, tell him what...
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the...
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that, bandits and new reports of this corruption were stretched in to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else...
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Walid here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your... I prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
Did an Osirom named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora. When they passed through on... They brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now, after... While your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean...
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I would be grateful, but not as... You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Thank you.
women rising in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge?
Don't pass up these goods.
I'll find a use for you. Let's get this over with.
Thank you.
going down fast. More than equipped to take you on.
Thank you.
Just soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? This can't be the helmet from the last Kurja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. Never mind my EVs. Blood everywhere.
By the sun, by the sun.
What is that?
I've never really done. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts. I went to the beer fount too many times to count. I fingered every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun, I've never really done. If they close the gate,
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by a Nor.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Well, I apologize for my, behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by a Nor.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look, I got in a tussle with a snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again. Better watch out for that machine. It was not friendly. They go on forever. it. Let me see here. Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Find out more about these machines. I could learn to override them. Save these for the trail.
This'll last.
Grab a little bit. Just stay out of their way for now. Here comes the rain.